Do you know the most powerful thing on Earth? Some might say it's a nuclear bomb or a supernova. Some might even say it's love, but have you ever heard about eyeballs? That's right, you heard me correctly. Eyeballs. Now, you might be thinking, wait a minute, did I mishear? Did he just say eyeballs? Yes, I did. And here's the crazy part. What if I told you that the CEO of OpenAI, Sam Altman, is looking to raise a whopping $100 million to scan every single eyeball on this planet? You may think it's nuts, but don't blink just yet, because the story has more layers than an onion. Welcome back to our channel. Do you ever wonder just how much information your eyes take in every single day? The human eye, an incredible biological innovation, processes around 36,000 bits of information every hour. That's equivalent to about a gigabyte of data each day. Now, imagine if we could harness all that information, build a database of it, and use it to better understand ourselves and the world around us. This isn't the plot of a sci-fi novel, it's a reality that's unfolding right now, thanks to the ambitious vision of OpenAI CEO. With over 20 years of experience in artificial intelligence and machine learning, the OpenAI CEO, Sam Altman, has embarked on a project that is as fascinating as it is daring. Raising a whopping $100 million, the mission is to scan every eyeball on Earth. Yes, you heard it right. Every single eyeball. Now, before we dive deeper into the intriguing future that awaits us, I'd like to take a moment to appreciate your support. If you're enjoying this video, we'd be thrilled if you could smash that like button. It's like a virtual high five for us. And if you haven't yet joined our little corner of the internet, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Your support fuels our creativity and helps us bring more mind-blowing content your way. Now that said, let's dive back into the captivating topic you're here for. Buckle up, folks, the future is waiting. The story of the OpenAI CEO, Sam Altman, raising $100 million to scan every eyeball on Earth is no small tale. It's a journey into the future, a dive into the world of artificial intelligence, and an exploration of what technology can achieve when it's at its best. Here's the scoop. OpenAI, a trailblazer in the artificial intelligence space, is now venturing into the realm of biometrics. OpenAI's CEO decided to raise $100 million for this audacious project, and he got it! That's right, folks. He managed to gather a jaw-dropping $100 million for a project that sounds like it's straight out of a sci-fi movie. Now that is what I call impressive. So why eyeballs? Why not fingerprints or voice recognition or any other type of biometric data? Well, the eye, my friends, is a marvel of evolution and the window to the soul. Or so they say. But beyond the poetic, the eye is also an incredibly detailed piece of biological machinery. It has unique patterns, like the fingerprint, but it also reacts to stimuli, changes with emotions, and can even signal health issues. It's like a silent speaker, blaring out volumes of information if you have the tools to listen. Why, you ask? The answer lies in the power of data. With over 7.9 billion people in the world, that's potentially 7.9 billion unique sets of eyes. Each with their own story to tell. By understanding these stories, we can make breakthroughs in healthcare, security, and even understand human behavior better. Astonishing, isn't it? This project is no less than a moonshot, but with the power of AI, it's a moonshot we're well equipped to take. So buckle up and join us as we delve deeper into this ambitious initiative. Get ready to have your mind, and perhaps your eyes, open to a whole new world of possibilities. Now, let's talk about the how. How do you even begin to scan every eyeball on Earth? Well, it starts with an algorithm, a set of instructions that can teach a machine to recognize and interpret the unique patterns and characteristics of the human eye. This algorithm, powered by the vast computational resources of OpenAI and backed by that $100 million funding, will be capable of learning from a database of scanned eyes, getting smarter and more accurate with every new entry. But this project isn't just about scanning eyeballs. Oh no, it's about so much more than that. It's about utilizing the data derived from these scans to advance the field of AI, to make leaps in healthcare, security, and personal identification. Think about it for a moment. With this technology, a simple look into a scanner could replace the need for passwords. A quick scan at the doctor's office could provide early detection for diseases like diabetes or macular degeneration. The possibilities are as endless as they are exciting. But wait, you might be wondering, is this even ethical? Isn't there a risk of invasion of privacy? Well, OpenAI is well aware of these concerns. Remember, OpenAI's mission is to ensure that artificial general intelligence benefits all of humanity. They have a robust ethical framework in place and are committed to handling this sensitive data with the utmost care. As we stand on the brink of this new era, it's clear that this project represents a leap forward in technology. A leap that could change the way we view our world and ourselves. It's an endeavor that combines the best of artificial intelligence, biometrics, and medical technology, and has the potential to transform numerous sectors. As we delve into this, remember that this is not just a story about eyeballs or even technology, it's a story about us, about our future, and about the boundless potential of human innovation when fueled by vision, determination, and a good dose of audacity. It's about looking the future right in the eye and saying, "We're ready for you!" That, my friends, is the power of AI. And that is what we are here to explore. And there you have it, folks. A tale of technology, audacity, and a $100 million vision that quite literally has its sights set on the future. OpenAI's bold leap into biometrics, their grand ambition to scan every eyeball on Earth, might just revolutionize our world in ways we can't yet fully imagine. Now, I'm sure you're just as dazzled as I am by this story. But trust me, this is just the tip of the tech iceberg. Our channel is brimming with more such fantastic stories that push the boundaries of what's possible and take you on a whirlwind tour of the future. So, if you enjoy this video, there's plenty more where that came from. Our next one, it's about a piece of technology so groundbreaking, so earth-shattering that it could change your life forever. Intrigued? I thought so. But you'll have to stick around to find out what it is. Thank you for joining us on this journey today. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel.